So key moments that you want to capture for a wedding day would have to be the very beginning of the bride getting her dress on, getting laced up. You want to get shots of when the ceremony comes and she's walking down the aisle. And then, of course, wedding vows. You want to get that first kiss. And definitely stay prepared for any other exciting things that could happen on the wedding day. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost. Take what I took and give it back to you. I'd recommend keeping your wedding movies to roughly 10 to 15 minutes because you're wanting to capture the highlights of the wedding day because it seems to be the most captivating pieces of the wedding, and I'd recommend between 10 to 15 minutes for your wedding movies. The equipment I'd recommend for somebody who's just starting out, who wants to start assisting a wedding professional, like a wedding videographer, I'd recommend get yourself Canon T5i, because it's a good camera, what it can do for the price. And also definitely get yourself a 50mm 1.8 because it's a great little lens for the price, and you get great results with that little lens.